What the heck is up guys, मैं हूँ emptiness और मैं आया हूँ अगली वीडियो के साथ। पिछली बार हमने नॉर्मल एंडिंग कंप्लीट की थी, अभी हमें पैसिफिस्ट एंडिंग की तरफ बढ़ना है। क्या करना है कि एल्फिस के पास जाना है, एल्फिस से दोस्ती बढ़ानी है। अब मैं बताता हूँ कैसे होगा। सबसे पहले तो फ्लावी ने पिछली बार बताया था एल्फिस के पास जाना है, बाकी तुम देखो एक चीज़ है। दूसरा चीज़, मैंने अपना रिकॉर्डर अपडेट किया है जिससे कि काफ़ी सारे बग्स हटे हैं। रिकॉर्डर का UI भी अच्छा हुआ है, तो बस हो सकता है रिकॉर्डर अब क्रैश ना करे। तो स्टार्ट करते कंटिन्यू। ये था दी एंड। यहां से आगे जाए तो एसगोर के साथ फाइट है, हमें यहां नहीं जाना, वापस जाना है हमें। यहां से भी वापस थ्रोन रूम, यहां पर अभी जजमेंट हॉल से भी वापस जाना है। यहाँ पर काम आएगी ये वाली एलिवेटर। और अभी तो से भी वापस, सॉरी चलो ये आ गए हम कोर पर। मेरे जहाँ तक मुझे याद है यही वो पॉइंट था जहाँ पर एल्फिस ने हमसे कन्फेस किया था कि वो हमारा मदद जानबूझकर कर रहा है। अभी ये फोन कॉल रिंग। हे दिस इज अनडाइंग, शट अप पेरिस, दिस इज योर आइडिया। ह्यूमन, यू हैव टू डिलीवर समथिंग फॉर मी प्लीज। I am snorted in front of my parishes. See ya, punk. ये है हमारा pacifist run up start हो गया है। I mean, pacifist के लिए अब हम काम कर रहे हैं। अभी यहाँ से सीधा नीचे जाओ और मैं अपना inventory चेक करूँ। inventory तो है चलो मेरे पास। नीचे नहीं, right में elevator है शायद। हाँ हाँ एलिवेटर है। ये इंसान याद है तुम्हें? हे हे, डिड यू रिमेंबर माय नेम? डिड यू? व्हाट, यू डोंट रिमेंबर? हाउ कुड आई बी सो इजीली डिफीटेड? लॉल। अभी क्या करना है, एलिवेटर में लेफ्ट फ्लोर 1 पे जाना है। लेफ्ट फ्लोर 1 पे आ गए। ये है एल्फिस के लेबोरेटरी का एंट्रेंस। देयर इज नो रिस्पांस। एल्फिस ने अपने आप को बंद करके रखा हुआ है क्योंकि एल्फिस दुखी है। स्नोडिन जाना है हमें पेपेरस के घर पर, क्योंकि अनडाइन जो है हॉटलाइंस में नहीं आ सकती है, क्योंकि अंडाइन एक मछली है और उसका आर्मर बहुत ज़्यादा गर्म हो जाता है। टीमी विलेज। पापा यार इसका घर इधर ही होना चाहिए। एक मिनट, लाइब्रेरी। हे आई हैव समथिंग टू गिव यू बट यू आर कैरिंग वे टू मच। अच्छा हाँ, मैं सारा सामान हटाता हूँ यहाँ से। स्नोमैन पीस अपने इन्वेंट्री में रखना था, मैं पिछली बार भूल गया। कोई नहीं, इस बार गेम कंप्लीट करूंगा तो स्नोमैन पीस अपने इन्वेंट्री में ही रखूंगा। सो आई हैव फेवर टू आस्क यू। I need you to deliver this letter to Dr. Alphys. Huh? Why don't I do it myself? Well, It's kind of personal, but we're friends, so I'll tell you. Hotline sucks. I don't wanna go over there. So here you go. You got a nice letter. Oh, and if you read it, I'll kill you. Thanks so much. You're the best. अभी हम अनडाइन का लेटर खोल नहीं सकते. ओह माय गॉड, आई एम गोना फ्रीकिंग किल यू. अभी मैं दूसरे रूम में आया हूँ. यू ट्राइड टू ओपन द लेटर बट इट्स बीन शॉट सो टाइटली यू नीड अ चेनसॉ इन ऑर्डर टू ओपन इट. अभी हमें जाना है हॉटलैंड्स. La la la, somewhere it's Friday, so be careful. What? Come again sometime. La la la. The door has no mail slot. Slide the letter under. Yes. Slide the letter under the door and give it a knock. Oh, no. Is that another letter? I don't want to open it. Can't I just slide it back out? No, no. I can't keep doing this. I'll read this one. It shut kind of strongly, isn't it? Wait a second. Aur ye tha chainsaw ka awaaz. Hey, if this is a joke, it's... Oh my god, did you write this letter? It wasn't signed, so I had no idea who could have. Oh my god, oh no. That's adorable. And I have no idea you wrote that way. It's surprisingly too, after all the gross stuff I did. I don't really deserve to be forgiven. Much less, this. And so passionately too. You know what? Okay, I'll do it. It's the least I can do to make it up to you. Yeah, let's go on a date. Wow. Meeting start. Sorry, I'm still getting dressed. How do I look? My friend helped me pick out this dress. She's got a great sense of... anyway, let's do this thing. Hey, wait. Actually, we still can't start the date yet. I gotta give you items to raise your affection statistic first. That'll increase chance of successful outcome to the date, right? Anyway, don't worry. I'm prepared. I've been shoplifting gifts in... Shoplifting? Just stockpiling. Gifts in anticipation for a date like this. First, I've got metal armor polish. Maybe you can't use that, but I brought some waterproof cream for your scales. Your scales? Well, how about this magical spear repair kit that I. Hey, let's forget about the items. Let's just start the date. Start. Yeah, let's date. ये क्या चल क्या रहा है? Yeah. Do you like? Anyway. Hey, me too. Hey, let's go somewhere. But where's a good place to go on a date? I've got it. Let's go to the garbage dump. नहीं तालियां बजाओ यार. एक डेट पे गार्बेज डंप पे कौन जाता है? Here we are. This is where Undyne and I come all the time. We find all sorts of great stuff here. Hey, she's really Oh no. I saw her over there. I can't let her see me on a date with you. Why? Because, well... Oh no. Here she comes. Hey, there you are. I realized if you deliver that thing, it might be a bad idea. So I'm gonna do it. Give it to me. Huh? You don't have it? Nah. Have you at least seen her? Yes. So she is somewhere around here. Thanks, I'll keep looking. Oh my god. Well, I guess it's obvious, huh? I really like her. I mean more than I like other people. I'm sorry. I'm just figured, you know? It'd be fun to go on like a cute kind of pretend it with you to make you feel better. Well, it sounds even worse when I put it like that. I'm sorry, I messed up again. And that's the person I really want to go on a date with. But I mean, she's way out of my league. Not that you aren't cool, but undying. She's so confident and strong and funny. And I'm just a nobody. A fraud. I'm the royal scientist, but all I've ever done is hurt people. I've told her so many lies, she thinks I'm a lot cooler than I actually am. If she gets close to me, she'll find out the truth about me. What should I do? Tell her the truth. The truth. But if I tell her that, she'll hate me. Isn't it better this way? To live a lie where both people are happy. A truth where neither of us are. They say be yourself, but I don't really like who myself is. I'd rather just be whatever people like me. Eh. No, you're right. Every day I'm scared. Scared what will happen if people learn the truth on their own. They'll all get hurt because of me. How can I tell undying the truth? I don't have the confidence. I'm going to mess it up. How can I practice? Roleplay? That's actually kind of fun. Okay, which one of us will be undying? Oh, right. Obviously. Hi, undying. How are you doing today? Haha, glad to hear it. So I'd like to talk to you about something. What? Undine would never I kiss her back softly. I look gently into the eyes. I start hollering. Undine, I love you. Undine. What did you just say? Undine, I was just... Hey, whoa, wait a second. That tree's really cute. What's the occasion? Wait a second. Are you two on a date? Yes. I mean, no. I mean, we were, but... I mean, actually, we were only romantic room playing as you. What? I mean, Undine, I've been lying to you. Nope. Undine is like, what the fuck is going on here? Alphys. Alphys? Alphys. Nice, Alphys. I think you're neat too, I guess. But you've gotta realize, most of what you said really doesn't matter to me. I don't care if you're watching kid cartoons or reading history books. To me, all of that stuff is just nerdy crap. What I like about you is that you're passionate, you're analytical. It doesn't matter what it is, you care about it. 100% at maximum power, so you don't have to lie to me. I don't want to have to lie to you anymore, Alphys. I want to help you because I want to help you become happy with who you are. God, I really need glasses. And I know just the training you need to do that. You're gonna train me? What? Me? I'm gonna get Papyrus to do it. Get those bones shaken. It's time to jog 100 laps. Putting about how great we are. Ready? I'm about to start the timer. And 9. I'll do my best. Oh my god. Just kidding, right? Those cartoons. Those comics. Those are still real. Oh, the face is like... Yes! Anime is real, right? Ha ha ha. Anyway. Gigantic sword. Magical princess. Here I come. Thanks for taking care of Alphys. I didn't get to say what I wanted to, but things seem like they're going to get better for her. Well, I gotta go catch up with them. Later. This is the spot I fell down when Undyne broke the bridge. Piles of garbage. There are quite a few brands you recognize. One of them must be MTT. Is the game here? Because I don't want to go through that. I don't want to go through that mindfuck once more. Ring. Howdy. It isn't my good friend who trusts me. It's Papyrus. We're also mutual friend. Alphys and I finished our training early. Very early. So I sent her home. Very home. Now, I feel strongly and for no apparent reason, you should also go there. To her lab house. I have only good feelings about this. Goodbye. Okay, yahan par Undyne ka house hai. Ye tab se abhi tak fire pe tha. Aur yahan par hoga Riverman. Yes. Chalo Hotlands. La la la, remember to take a break every so often. Come again sometime, tra la la. Abhi iske baad ek bahut hi khatarnak cheez hai jo main is video mein nahi karna chahta, agli video mein karunga. Lekin chalo is video mein thoda story progress hua hai pacifist run mein. तो मिलते हैं अगली वीडियो में. तब तक के लिए अच्छे रहना और हमेशा की तरह पीस आउट.